What's up, guys? Welcome back to the ranch. All right, ranchers, it's Thanksgiving and we're in the middle of the regular rifle season here in upstate New York, and I'm standing here with a pumpkin. What am I doing with a pumpkin today? Well, about this time of year, pumpkins come to the end of their life. They've been through Halloween. Now they're sitting through Thanksgiving, and pretty much what happens to them? I always see a whole bunch of them on the side of the road just going out with people's trash. Here's an idea. This is technically a culinary vegetable, but a fruit, and deer will eat this. This will also biodegrade right into your soil and help give your soil some nutrients and organic matter. So don't throw these away. Head out to your food plot and smash them. That's right, you get to smash them. Yes! So, this is a hard kind of an outside, and the deer will scratch on it with their teeth and stuff, but you really gotta get in there and smash this and help them get to the soft insides. That's what they really like. That's what they wanna eat. And the seeds that they don't get could actually start growing in your food plot, and the deer will eat the pumpkin vines. The deer will benefit from the food, the soil benefits from the organic matter, and you're not just throwing these away in the dump somewhere. So if you got a few pumpkins, smash them in your food plot. That's my little tip today. Happy Thanksgiving. Here we go. Well, that was awesome. One of the most fun habitat things I've ever did. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I hope that this gives you an idea of something you can do with those leftover fall pumpkins as opposed to just throwing them out in the trash. This will help benefit your wildlife. Who knows, maybe one of these seeds will make it next year and grow you a pumpkin in your food plot. All right, guys, thanks for watching.